A CBS crime alert for you tonight. Criminals caught in the act stealing packages from porches across metro area. It comes as Americans spend a record amount on online shopping during the pandemic. But how do you keep yourself protected? CBS 46's Brittany Miller explains.
Experts say stealing packages like these is a crime of opportunity, but there are several simple things you can do to prevent it.
Year after year, we see the same videos of criminals stealing your presents and packages right from your doorstep. Marietta Public Information Officer Chuck McPhillamy.
This time of year, especially following Cyber Monday, knows that they could hit the jackpot.
Home surveillance caught this man snatching a package off Martina Drive in Atlanta. Officers say the homeowner was out of town. McPhillamy says there are steps you can take to make sure you're not the next victim.
You can have it shipped to a UPS store or a FedEx store with the different retail locations in and around your own city.
He also says you can pick the item up in the store or ask the shipper to leave your package out of sight.
People have put the equivalent of an old large cooler out somewhere in their property or some box that they've installed.
Officials say porch pirates can face theft by taking charges.
If you try this in Marietta, we will look for you, we will find you, and we will hold you accountable.
I reached out to UPS, Amazon, and FedEx asking what they're doing to protect your packages. Well, FedEx says that you can schedule your deliveries or you can actually put a vacation hold on anything you're expecting to get dropped off. In Atlanta, Brittany Miller, CBS 46 News.